This next one. It's about this night, as the twilight gives birth to the night.